Hello, good morning and welcome to my channel, lovelies. It's Valentine's Day, so everywhere around the world, people are celebrating love. It does not have to be couples love, just love in general. Because the Bible says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. That is the best kind of love. How else can a man show you how much he loves you? Or when I mean a man, like in general, the man, woman, how can they show you they love you? It's by what you're willing to sacrifice or give. And God gave us the perfect gift, which is Jesus. So today we are celebrating love. So I'm not just celebrating the love of my life, my hobby. I'm also celebrating the love that has saved me eternally. That is the love of Jesus. So today I am doing this video because we made the decision to stay indoors and just have fun with each other, because today is usually very hectic. Let's say the truth, cinemas are packed, fast foods are packed, everywhere is busy, every joint in town is busy. So we decided to have fun indoors. So this morning I woke up very early and I want to shoot a video for you guys to see my breakfast idea for Valentine and my lunch idea for Valentine. They are very simple, pretty simple, but they are fabulous and delicious. So let's get on with the cooking. I cannot soil my clothes, so today I'm going to be wearing my apron. The cook is about to wrinkle my hair. Oh my God! It was not supposed to go this way. Sorry guys. It was not supposed to go this way. So now I think I look out. Because I need to remain very sexy even if I'm cooking today. So let's get on with the cooking.